Aww. All right.
Look at that little pussy.
You faggot. Excuse me. You guys sell suitcases, right? And like bags and all that?
Yes.
Do you sell anything else or no?
Purses, wallets.
Purses, wallets? Okay.
Winter wear.
Oh, I'm a virgin. Sorry. Oh, yeah. I was just wondering if like you have any like lotion for like your bottom. Because I have a rash down there.
Ask in the pharmacy what you can do.
The pharmacy?
Yeah.
I asked there. They said to look like over here.
For the rash.
For like an ass cream. Like, do they have an ass cream?
No, there's no such a thing. If you are playing a joke like that, if you have irritation, you should ask the pharmacist what skin you may use for that.
The pharmacist?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
They have medicated.
So it's not over here.
Marsha, call 230, please.
Oh, I thought this is where all the. You so fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Do you have like that? I don't know. Like, people have been telling me that there's like something that you guys sell that like makes you feel good.
Like how?
I don't know. Like, people tell me it's like medical some. I was like medical marijuana or something like that. But...
I mean, like without a prescription.
Oh, I need a prescription for
that?
Yeah. Oh, for real?
Talk to the pharmacist, man.
I don't know, man. I'm trying to like, I thought you could slide me.
No.
Like, no, you can't do
we
that?
We don't even have it here.
You don't have it here?
No.
Shit.
You're behind on the times, man.
Damn. No. I'm trying to get high as fuck.
Well, there's plenty of people in the world who can get you there, but we can't.
You can't? You can't do
no.
that? You smoke or no?
No.
No. Come on, be honest.
Yeah, I'm honest.
I don't know.
Yeah, no.
You do more than that, or?
No, I do less than that.
Oh, you like a drinker?
No.
No? What do you like? Like a...
I'm like nothing.
Oh, you're like a wine drinker, no?
No.
I don't know.
I was just wondering, do you sell cocaine in this drugstore?
What?
I'm just kidding.
Yeah,
I'm just
we
kidding.
Do.
We're just joking. It's a prank. It's just a prank.
I know.
We're just joking.
Thank you. I'm not born yesterday, Jesus.
Yeah, wait, no. Take it. You didn't even know.
You're right. I was probably too high to notice.
Oh, see what I what I say? What is it? This girl is stuck.
Okay, bye bye.
Okay, let's go find the manager.
Say the whole story. Security guard came up to us and we were about to cut. He was like, you guys can't have your hoods on. And we were like, oh, okay. And he was like, and I got complaints that you guys were recording a staff member in Bentley's. And we were like, nah, that wasn't us. And the guy was like, okay.
I saw the guys, but it wasn't us.
Yeah, and we were like, I was like, nah, we were in the food court most of the time. It wasn't us. And he was like, okay, well, and then he was like, take the hood off because we can't have hoods in here. And we were like, all right, sorry about that, and we just cut.
Let's go.
Hold the cake in front of him so we can actually see him because it's dark as fuck in here.
He's shit.
What's wrong with this?
Demi, we're going to smoke.
He's like shit. I just eat.
Those are out.
You guys suck.
Shut up. Demi, we're going to smoke.
Hide it behind the wall. Hide it behind.
Oh, too late. Whatever.
Smoke his dick.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my god.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday,
man. There you go.
Wait.
Yo, get him, Liam. Pie face him.
Pie face.
No. The fuck is this?
Your fucking present, bitch.
Mario Kart.
I had to make it look like a tank.
No. Go on the table and open it.
That's a fucking
no. Go to the table and open it.
Snail.
We got you a dildo.
What the fuck is this? I'm feeling I know what
Wait,
this
why
is.
Why
what?
What's you don't
on?
Know shit.
You don't know fuck it. What?
He doesn't know shit. No. Watch, he's gonna be like,
no, you guys.
Oh, no way.
No, you guys.
Yeah.
No, you just don't.
Oh, the gold grinder that you were blowing your dick about the other day.
Yeah, of course. And you're a fucking retard because Chris is like, oh my god, you like this gold grinder? I fucking love it.
Okay,
you should get this one.
Know.
This well, one's
I,
so
no.
good.
Why
do
you
fuck
up everything? You guys are actually
he fucks
nice.
Up everything.
Let's just tell him,
if you were working and this retard came up and did that shit that he did today, what would you do?
I'd be laughing. What do you mean?
I'd be laughing.
Myself.
I'd be
so
that'd be brightening up my day.
You know why the security got called at the mall?
Because of that.
You guys got a security call on me?
Yeah, because Carson did that.
When he goes up to girls and does it, he goes like this. He'll say stupid shit, and then we're over there. He'll go back and be like, oh my god, I made this girl look so fucking stupid!
Yeah, I know.
And then she.
I didn't say anything! I walked back to Liam!
What the fuck?
What do you think you're doing?
Liam, he walked back to all of us going, listen to this recording! Listen to this recording!
No, I didn't!
Did he?
Great. Yeah, you did.
Go on the recording. Go on the recording. Go on the recording.
Watch Christian run back. Everyone, listen to this.
Run
Mitchell,
back.
Come here.
I
Mitchell, walk come
back
here.
And laugh. That's it.
Bullshit.
Go to Walmart. That's where he fucked up. But I guess you weren't there.
At the Walmart. What do you mean?
You were there. You really went up. Hey, can you turn the lights in here? And then right back in the aisle.
That was there.
Yo, that was so fucking funny. And we also. Oh. And then the security girl. Right behind us, and I looked, this is my
the security girl already knew before!
I was here, you guys were like here, we were circled up, I'm like, oh, let me look at my phone, and I see her behind, walking up, I'm just like, oh shit, here we go again, and then she's like, what are you recording? And I was like...
You guys didn't fucking walk around near me when I was gonna prank her, bro. She wouldn't have known, but you guys are just standing there with the fucking camera, and there ain't no shit she's gonna know what's going on. That was your fault, not mine. And you guys,
idiot.
And you guys are like, oh, he's running around, jumping around, screaming after I pranked that girl.
I didn't say shit. You were jumping.